I hurt
myself. I got some news here to report today. Some injury related updates. So Ryan Tepera has been reinstated from the injured list. He will return to the roster tonight for the St. Louis series. Andrew Watts, of all people, has been optioned to AAA Salt Lake as a result. Jared Walsh, the latest he'll be returning now is June 1st from his insomnia and headaches. Hopefully he can get back within the next week or two. Max Stassi still is not looking imminent to return. And finally, Jose Quijada. Jose Quijada has an elbow inflammation in his pitching elbow. A second opinion states that he's going to probably need some surgery, which some people would say isn't all that bad, but losing a lefty could be tough. So we're going to be down to two lefties in our bullpen. So Quijada out for a while. Still, Seth is now a long reliever, by the way, just let you guys know that. So let me know what you think about the injuries down in the comment section below. Let's go, Angels.